And though she gave me a $50 bill.